All right, welcome to Falcon Blues TV. What do you say to that?
It's hard work, wasn't it, Dave?
Very hard work. Yeah. It was just hard work watching it.
Wasn't the best of games, was it? For even the neutrals watching, I'd imagine.
It was beyond shit. I think it's the word I can give for that. Yeah, okay, we had players out. Big players out,
yeah.
And we're still lacking a serious striker. But at the same time, you watch that and you go, where was the effort for the majority of players there? I think just the whole game was just one big brain fart. West Ham were better on the ball. They were faster. They were stronger.
Especially in the first half.
Kurt Zouma will probably never have an easier game at centre-half.
Yeah, I mean,
with Rondon up there.
On the positives, I thought Townsend had a good game. You know, we actually put a few good deliveries in.
Yeah.
It's just a shame there was no one really on the end of it. And like, we don't like to single out players, but the man up front, Barry Allen, the Flash, fastest man alive. A lot of work needs to be done there. What annoyed me more was there was times where he came out wide and he'd play a pass to like Townsend
and
then just fucking stand there.
Just admire, like, get back in the box. Work, yeah.
Like, there was one point where we were on the break in the second half, and like, I think Colin was looking up. Rondon's running, and he's at the halfway line.
Yeah. It was we broke, and he like is behind Michael Keane.
Yeah.
It was that bad ball.
Gordon should have come on earlier.
I think everyone in the ground agreed that Gordon should have been on, because I think the Alex Iwobi experiment is now should be finally put to rest.
It was unlucky to start one of you, Gordon.
And surprising, considering the game he had against United, I think personally he should have started. But it was just a bad game at the office all round, really.
Yeah,
but
I think in like the second half, few of us were saying it's like the game's just petered out, and it was either going to be 0-0 or someone was going to nick it.
Mm.
Whether it was a corner, we don't know. But from where we were sitting, the Gladys Street, so from where we were sitting, my first instinct was he's going to blow up for a foul. Yeah, you go in near the goalie,
But let's be fair, the referee all game and the linesman were poor. I mean, he's not going to listen to anyone, because it's the same Bellend who sent off Ancelotti.
Saying that, yeah.
So, you know what I mean? He's up his own arse, so he's not going to listen to players or respond to players arguing with him. So it's just going to be like, go away from me. But there were so many times where, you know, there was the foul on Townsend, there was a foul on Rondon. There's just silly little fouls where you'd normally blow up for that.
Yeah.
But because that is just part and parcel of the game, and he's just not. Or there was a foul and he gave it the other way. It's obviously one is the corner, which if you can tell us, because we obviously haven't seen the replay of it, is it Pickford just a brain fart and should have, you know, went through Antonio? Or
they were appealing it quite a bit, you know what I mean? So
there's definitely got to be something in it. Yeah.
Be interesting to see.
But even then, West Ham just looked fitter all over the park. I mean, there was that point where the ball went down the park end and Antonio busts the gut to do it.
Fell over, rolled twice.
Falls out of the pitch, falls into the stand, gets back up, wins the ball and goes past Coleman and Godfrey again. And it was like, what the fuck? Where the hell was any kind of attitude or any kind of...
And Michael Keane at the end just play the ball forward.
Just 4 minutes and we're deciding to pass it round the fucking 18-yard box. Ben Godfrey, you know, there was just you could pick off, like, on one hand, players who actually played well. I even think Alan and Ndokore had a poor game. I think, you know, because I just think we were passed out of the game. But West Ham, fair credit to them. And like, it's probably one of the first times Moyes has got the better end of Benitez.
Yeah. Like you said, Jordan, the game as well, Dave. As soon as someone mentions a record.
Yeah. You mentioned a record of unbeaten, or Everton have done this and Everton's done that.
They do this. It's
just stop talking when things do that, because it's just typical. But we go on.
Fair play to West Ham.
Let's be honest, we are desperately, desperately lacking a striker. You know, we're missing Calvert-Lewin, and if the rumours are true, could be for longer than we actually thought.
Yeah, Richarlison
needs to be back for Watford, or we are knackered.
I mean, this is how bad it got for me, where I was going, do you know what? Tosin would get in this side if they're out injured.
Even if
he's injured.
That's it. I mean, if Solomon Rondon can get in this Everton side as a starting number nine, there's hope for me. Do you know what I mean? And I'm dreadfully unfit. But I'm probably fitter.
I think
I'm gonna be fitter than Rondon for just any kind of attitude or
And moment. I think the delivery, there was, you know, there was chances there for him if he'd just got.
We put so
many on the end of things.
Townsend put so much on a plate; it was unreal. You know, there was the one where we put it across the box. I think it was Coleman.
I think
put it across the
then
box.
Then there was one at start of the second half where Gray put one in quite low.
Yeah, and
you know what I mean. And he's just not even.
Rondon was on the 18-yard box, and it's like, mate, just if you pass the ball off, get in the fucking 18-yard box.
Just looks off the pace of the game, didn't he? Like,
yeah, that. I mean, the only thing I look at this now is West Ham had really one proper chance and took it and scored, because the first half. Yeah, they were a lot better than us. They looked sharper.
Yeah, the shot.
They didn't give us much.
No, they had a shot where it got saved and then it was an offside. But
it's just little things with Everton, and it's always the same. It never changes. It's always we're either sky high great or we're as bad as we were at Villa.
Let's hope.
And today was Villa incarnate. It was just poor.
Let's hope Watford don't turn up next week.
Well, we'll have to wait and see then, won't we? But. It was, the positive thing was it was nice to be back in Goodison and it was sunny as
lovely
anything.
Weather, yeah.
I probably got a bit of a tan.
Tell you what, nice. That was warm, wasn't it, at some point?
It was good to be back in the ground, but I think, yeah, we are desperately lacking personnel.
It's disappointing to lose to West Ham because, you know, they're rivals, aren't they? Yeah. They're going to be in or around us this season. They done well last season. So.
I think it's just frustrating today, though, because we knew that we could do it. And you know we had the people because we haven't changed the team much, you know. But I think you know certain players now are going to be in the final line of like, well, listen, you don't deserve a starting place.
Yeah.
You know, and there's definitely up front. It's got to be. I mean, I think now even say, well, let you know everyone's going to say the kids aren't ready to start. Well, they might not be, but someone's got to be more better than Solomon Rondon up front. Until Calvert-Lewin over Charleston is fully available.
There's Lewis Dobbin.
There's Dobbin and that's it, really, because we're lacking
Ellis
that.
Ellis Sims, but it's obviously... Ellis, seems
is,
like,
Ellis is out, isn't he?
Well,
it
seems
injured,
like Dobbin's like before him, but... When was the last time we actually gave a young striker a chance? You know, I think we're going back to Bourne and Chibi, you know what I mean?
Chadwick, those names, yeah. All right, listen, we're going to get off because you don't need to hear from us, but... Nice one for subscribing to the channel.
If you haven't subscribed, just press it.
That's it. And Everton, nice one for ruining the weekend again. Up the fucking toffees.
Go on, Tom.
See you in a bit.